2 million gil. Look at that shit, dude. That's insane.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
When is Shinra coming to rescue us?
Can you stand?
See what I mean?
Damn it! Not again.
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here.
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Do what you gotta.
Just try to be careful.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Give it all you got. It's on you.
I got it. Give me your best shot. Watch yourself.
Guess it's my turn. Oh, you in trouble now. You're up.
Hang back.
There's a wild wave coming your way.
You're done.
Come on!
Keep it together.
Okay, let's go! You're up!
About damn time!
Gotcha!
Feel that breeze!
Excuse me?
For a serious ass whooping. Ha! Give it all you got.
Now's our chance.
Oh my gosh, you can't hit it.
There.
Gotta love.
Watch yourself.
Taking over.
Yeah, I'll do it. Get your ass out of here! Oh, we're done here!
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
Hmm.
dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running, and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
I'm so ready for a rebirth, dude.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the? It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Goddamn traitor!
Deal with that.
Yeah! I'll do it!
Yeah.
I just hope that this time it holds.
I can see a rope hanging off the top end.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days.
No need, son.
All set.
I'm waiting.
Watch yourself.
Hang back.
Bring it.
Coming at you, hard.
Oh, air combat.
Let's go.
Take you all out!
Bring it.
One by one, so you're all done.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn.
Come on. Right
back. Hope you don't mind popping in for the hole. Hell yeah!
Maybe dial it back a little?
That staggered so fast. That staggers amazing. Holy shit.
Let's do this.
is.
I'm waiting. Deal with that.
Give me your best shot.
Asshole! Suck on this! Got a hole? You got this!
I got it.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
man. I don't even have the... Oh, I keep forgetting. Sure, it's weak to wind.
Do it.
Showering me with fucking bullets.
Give it all you got.
Keep it up.
Seizing the
Let's go ahead.
Get him.
Need my help, do you? that there was ever any doubt. Now what?
Shit!
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Shinra building.
Security is looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause. We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
Let me just look at this place. I just spit on my mic. That was probably really loud. Sorry.
That one there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good. No!
Where'd you come from?
You going down! One way or another!
You deal with that!
Guess it's my turn!
Should be a service entrance in
the back.
What's
the situation? Can't get in contact.
Wrong way.
Nothing to it. Move aside.
Make way. Coming through. What the?
Thank you. We need to move.
Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn the rubble.
But not today.
Yeah, yeah.
You, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making life hard.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. Getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always?
Tifa!
Oh shit! Tifa!
Are you okay?
I thought I was dead for sure. Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on. close now. Just need to make it over there. Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab.
Yeah, I'll just take the elevator.
Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, though.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So what can we expect further up?
More security and restrictions. It's not gonna get any easier.
Huh?
10th floor. Doors opening.
Intruders!
Expecting that.
Think anyone knows we're here?
Nah, we took him down quick.
Going up. Doors closing.
Wonder if it'll stop again.
People ought to try using the damn stairs sometime.
If it happens again, we'll deal with it like before. We got this.
That didn't take long, did it?
20th floor. Doors open.
Don't overdo it. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
To the top now. Come on.
We just keep getting waylaid, don't we?
If you want to take the stairs.
Now that you mention it, no.
30th floor. Doors open.
Heads up. Could be trouble.
people work here too.
She probably called for help.
40th floor.
Who's it gonna be next?
Doors opening.
Yeah. Yeah, we're safe here. What about you, Mom? You okay? Good. That's a relief. What? Oh, they gotta be kidding.
Going up. Doors closing.
No, we haven't heard anything new yet. But they told us that Avalanche could attack again at any time. Just get somewhere safe, okay? Yeah, about that.
A whole lot of normal people with families and friends work for Shinra. People just trying to support their loved ones as best they can. I know it's not exactly a revelation, but it's easy to forget.
A good man who serves a great evil is not without sin. He must recognize and accept his complicity. He must open his eyes to the truth that his corporate masters are profiting from the planet's pain. Only then can he redeem himself. I know you know this.
I do.
Tifa, we need to focus on saving Aerith.
I know. I will.
Doors
open. 70, 80, 90, 100%, 110. Mako super saturation confirmed.
Engaging materia cooling to reduce temperature.
Director, you have a meeting shortly.
Stop. Your timing is impeccably atrocious.
Mako density and materia integrity are both holding steady.
Registering mass increase in core materia.
Truly exquisite.
Contaminants registered.
We're leaving.
Materia growth accelerating, outpacing models. Registering crystallization within the reserve tanks.
The reaction is out of control. We have to stop it quickly.
Clean up the mess, would you?
Ma'am.
So this is the Skyview Hall, huh? Bet this place cost a fortune and then some.
Let's look for reception.
You must be here for our grand tour. Visitors have access to floors 60, 61, 62, as well as floor 63. You will proceed in that order. By the exit of each floor, you will find a device that will allow you to update the keycard in your possession, thereby allowing you to access the next floor. And now begins your grand tour. Please enjoy the Shinra experience.
Why has this whole thing gotta be such a big pain in the ass?
I don't know about you, but this is kinda weird.
You think everything's going too well?
Yeah, I do. Think this is a trap?
Ha! If it is, then bring it on! Let's get this party started.
What you see is what you get on me. Passion, no regrets on me.
Man, why we gotta get all these damn key cards just to get anywhere?
This is Shinra HQ. The how did you expect?
Says the former company man himself. Guess you'd know about all the rules, regulations, and red tape. It's like coming home, huh?
Where's that one cutscene?
Until Avalanche is stopped, it's only going to get worse.
Yes, every reactor, every pillar. Like I said, a full inspection. There's no telling what kind of damage there might be. If you see anything, anything out of the ordinary, I want to know.
Sorry to bother you, sir.
No, it's fine.
I've brought the damage assessment for Sector 7 you requested. Sir, perhaps you should try and get some sleep.
No, not yet. I need to finish preparing my draft of the reconstruction plan before tonight's board meeting. Whatever reasons they might have had, destroying an entire sector is... it's beyond the pale.
Director, I would strongly advise you not to say such things outside of this room.
Don't I know it.
Oh, where am I going? I think I was supposed to go here.
About our president, as well as the various divisions that make up the company, and of course the city of Midgar and the miracle of Mako energy. Whatever takes your fancy, you're sure to learn something new.
Yeah, shut up.
I think I just threw up a little.
Man thinks very highly of himself.
Moving along, the next exhibit will teach you about the important work we do here by giving you a closer look at each of our divisions. I hope you're ready to be amazed, because you simply won't believe all the exciting adventures we have here.
These all look so familiar.
Because we've destroyed a bunch of them already.
Solutions that are produced to benefit us all. Here at Shinra, we strive to ensure the safety of all residents around the clock. Teach you all about the miracle of Mako energy and our reactors, as well as the city of Midgar itself. So come on.
This is Midgar, our home, recreated in 1/10,000th scale. As you can see here, the 8 Mako reactors form a ring around the center of our city and keep Midgar running day and night. The Mako which flows beneath our feet is a truly limitless resource. At Shinra, we have developed technologies to extract it and transform it into the fuel and electricity that powers everything we do. Thanks to the miracle of Mako energy, our lives are richer and better than ever before. Mako keeps our lights on at night and made Midgar into the city that never sleeps. A triumph of technology and testament to man's potential.
Nothing but a bunch of lies.
Except that Mako has made people's lives better.
It's made people blind. Blind to the cold, hard truth. Even I used to buy into their bullshit. Remembering that makes me even madder.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud Shinra scholar! Next, you'll learn about our progress in advanced science and technology. Please proceed to the 61st floor, the Visual Entertainment Hall. Welcome to the Visual Entertainment Hall, where we showcase Shinra's cutting-edge technology. Through an immersive visual and audio experience, please relax and enjoy the show.
This place is empty. What the hell?
Distant past, our planet was home to a people we call the Ancients. Many millennia before we discovered Mako, these precursors were already pioneering its use. Somehow they learned of the great reservoir of energy pulsing beneath their feet. And once they had, the Ancients developed the means to harness this powerful energy and bend it to their will. The fruits of their labors have survived to this very day in the form of certain kinds of materia. Their scripture, too, has endured. We who are born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land, shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise. Alas, the Ancients themselves are long gone. 2,000 years ago, a meteor brought an end to their civilization. But before their fiery end, did the Ancients find their promised land? Even now, we have only to wonder. Times have changed, and the Shinra Electric Power Company is committed to changing and evolving with them. Like the Ancients, we have harnessed the power of Mako. Are they out there watching us, waiting for us to join them in some blessed corner of the world? A green and verdant land where boundless Mako energy will provide for our every need. Shinra is working for you to fulfill the hope of the Ancients and lead us to that promised land. We shall not rest until our dream is realized.
Oh dear, a man of my refined taste running out of butter. Short of its proper accompaniment, this tea might as well be boiled pond water.
Boiled pond water.
No, it couldn't possibly have been...
crazy ass thing made me want to puke. And not just because of the presentation, but the content too. Ought to come with a warning. That ain't for kids.
That wasn't just a movie.
That huge meteor, what was that about?
Like I said, nothing you should show a kid.
Congratulations! You can call yourself a proud Shinra expert! Your mission is to go out and tell everyone about the wonders of Shinra. Next, you'll be visiting the repository for Shinra's expertise and know-how. Please make your way to the 62nd floor, the corporate archive.
What the?
Greetings and welcome. Avalanche, I presume. My name is Hart, and it's a pleasure to meet you. I've come to escort you to Mayor Domino, per his request.
The mayor of Midgar? The empty suit that's just a mouthpiece for Shinra?
Yes. The mayor of our dear Midgar. The most magnificent city ever built, that Mayor Domino. The Visual Entertainment Hall has been experiencing technical difficulties of late, and he suspected that these difficulties might impede your progress.
So what does the mayor want with us?
I'm afraid you'll have to ask him that yourself.
Guess we're supposed to follow. Look at this place. So what? You telling me the mayor's some kind of crazy bookworm?
Through here.
If this is a trap, you're a dead man, you hear? This can't be right.
Ah, wonderful. You finally made it. I am the mayor of the great metropolis of Mako. Domino, at your service. I must say you three haven't exactly been discreet. I wonder who's been cleaning up all your messes.
What the hell's going on?
Come on, think about it. You've been caught by security several times, walked in front of every other camera, and scared an accountant half to death. Do you hear the alarm? No? You're welcome. I can only assume your cell wasn't looped in. I am Avalanche's man on the inside.
Say what?
Is it really that surprising to you? You've seen where they put me. The mayor of the greatest city in the whole wide world, tucked away in a secret broom closet in the damned archives. The nerve. Those stupid Shinra pricks thought I'd just shut up and accept their treatment. But they were wrong. Dead wrong.
Huh. Well, this ought to make things easier.
We need to break into Professor Hojo's lab.
What? Why? You mean you're not here to give President Shinra his comeuppance?
We're here to save a friend who was taken.
But the president's gonna get his, too, if I have anything to say about it.
Well, I don't particularly care what you end up doing, so long as it hurts Shinra.
Great.
So, I can get you as far as the 64th floor.
Hold up. You telling me that that's the best you can do?
That is indeed the best that I can do.
But you're the mayor.
But you're the mayor? Does this look like the office of a mayor? I'm a glorified librarian, nothing more. They don't even invite me to their meetings. Sorting records and reports, that's all I do. My hands and fingers have more paper cuts than skin. No one knows my pain, my daily torment. They've made me a pathetic shell of a man.
Okay, they did you wrong like us, but we'll make it right. So just calm down. Deep breaths, man. Deep breaths.
Let me see that key card of yours. Here you are. You can now use it to access the recreational facility on the 63rd floor.
And then what are we supposed to do?
You look for a fellow Avalanche collaborator. Identify yourselves and he'll give you a key card to the 64th. The countersign is... The mayor is the best! Midgar's mayor is nothing less! Everyone says he's cooler than the rest! Just say mayor to the guy, and if he goes the best with gusto, then you've found your man. You got it?
I still can't believe the mayor is working with Avalanche.
Would have been nice to know. Idiots at HQ should have kept us in the loop.
Mayor, explosive.
So, about this precious promised land of yours. Come now, Aerith, you misunderstand my intentions. I wish only to satisfy their material greed so I can be left to pursue my great work. Our great work, my dear. You're the spitting image of her now. I regret it to this day. If she had only trusted me instead of trying to run, it could have played out quite differently. What a terrible tragedy to lose the last of the pure-blooded ancients. Though not completely, would you like to see your mother? Albeit through the lens of one of my microscopes. Did you really think we'd leave such a precious specimen to rot in the gutter? We collected and cataloged everything.
That's fucked up.
Hair, skin, organs, every fragment of every bone. As breathtaking in death as in life. As you, my dear. If Ifalna was elegance, right down to her cellular structure. And there it is, that same elegance. Oh, yes. Time for yet another meeting. Sit tight. I won't be long.
Here's the 63rd floor, where loyal Shinra employees relax and recharge.
It's pretty late, but I bet people are still here dealing with the aftermath of Sector 7.
It's their own damn fault.
Stay focused. We need to find this guy.
Yeah, yeah. Guess I better keep working on my conversation skills.
They look busy.
The plate did just fall.
What kind of particulates in the air?
Seeing them like this somehow makes me feel a little bit better.
Support is getting overwhelmed by calls. We'll have to resort to AI operators.
Let's find our contact.
Not seeing any security around. One less thing to worry about.
I think we just need to start talking to people who look the part.
Remember, say mayor.
If they say the best, then we have a win.
Combat sim. You can use it to train for battle in a virtual space.
Does training in that thing really make you better?
You work here? I don't recognize you. Can I help you with something?
The mayor.
He's the best. I was told to expect you. Need access to upper floors, right?
That's right.
Before I trust you with this key card, I need to see what you can actually do.
Say what?
Do you know what would happen if you got caught? We're putting our lives on the line here. Prove you're worth it. We have a state-of-the-art combat simulator. It can provide a real challenge, let me tell you. If you beat the sim, then the key card is all yours.
Easy.
I've seen enough. I'm a man of my word. Here, this key card will grant you access to the 64th floor. You can use the elevator to get there. Once you're up there, just what is it you plan on doing?
We came to get one of our friends. She's being held in a research lab somewhere.
A lab? Then she must be with Professor Hojo. It won't be easy to get to her. Access to R&D is limited to authorized personnel only.
We'll find a way in. Know where we can find Hojo?
A board meeting is scheduled to start soon. It's being held in the main conference room. President Shinra, Professor Hojo, and the other directors will be in attendance.
Think they like surprises? We can even take the president as a hostage. Think of the leverage.
Try it, and security will be on your asses in seconds.
We need to find out what they're planning.
So you want to spy in their meeting? I have an idea. Head to the men's restroom. You can climb into the air ducts there. They go all the way to the conference room.
Thanks for the tip.
Cloud? Huh? You're Cloud, right? Holy shit!
It's cool, bro. We went through training together.
Damn. So you're still alive and kicking, huh? Some of the guys heard you got smoked. But I told them it was all bullshit. Hey, sit tight, man. I'm gonna go get Kunzel. I'll be right back.
Old buddy.
You okay?
Yeah.
But you were just...
I'm good. Let's keep moving.
I trust the narrative is intact.
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Barret.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Barret. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Do you think that's where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
All right, I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on, let's just find that duct.
Gotcha.
Look, I'm...
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
Literally.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
Is it?
I'm telling you, I saw him with my own eyes sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already. If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
Mr. President, sir, I swear to you.
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for...
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir,
two
I don't see
words,
how...
words, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
Just completely ignore the guy.
In their promised land, we will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the promised land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the promised land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche than mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However,
oh man,
you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill the son of a bitch.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
I don't recognize you. What department did you say you were from? Yes, what is it? I don't recognize you. What department did you say you were from?
Walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder. Were I to arrange a face-to-face, how I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
We'll track him down next time.